And Bibb County deputies are looking into an early morning armed robbery in North Macon. It happened at Mike's Food Mart on Zebulon Road around 5:15 this morning. Now, according to investigators, multiple men entered the store and overpowered the clerk. Deputies say the men went behind the counter and took cash and cigarettes, and then they ran from the scene before deputies arrived.